cloth that I'm wearing is interlaced with pieces of iron. It's called a bulletproof vest. And for Metro police officers, it could save their lives. This morning, here at the gun range, they were demonstrated. To test the effectiveness, we'll fire a .22 caliber pistol into this vest.